testing tables about the end of Corona. Let us see what in the paper we saw. So we saw the following. Coronavirus social distancing may be needed until 2022. Harvard researchers. So look like quite serious. Now let us see about the coronavirus disease. This is definitely the shape of it. Another one look very nice. As we see the results of those nice creatures. So let us see what the Maimonides, which is the Rambam, says about the end of days. So this is what he says. It is in Rambam, Laws of Repentance, chapter 7, law number 5. So this is what he says. All of the prophets commanded concerning repentance. Israel will not be redeemed save by repentance. Indeed, the Torah long since assured us that in the end, at the close of the period of exile, Israel will return to repentance and be momentarily redeemed, even as it is said, and it shall come to pass. When all these things are come upon thee, the blessings and the curse, which I have set for thee, and thou shalt bethink thyself among all the nations, whither the Lord thy God hath driven thee, and shalt return unto the Lord my God, and hearken to his voice, according to all that I commanded thee this day, thou and thy children with all thy heart and with all thy soul, that then the Lord thy God will turn thy captivity and have compassion upon thee, and will return and gather thee from all the peoples whither the Lord thy God has settled thee. This is in Deuteronomy, Yoma, Tractate Yoma 27b, and the Rambam Laws of Repentance, chapter 7, law number 5. So let us see now, tables clearly show that the end of Corona depends on repentance. So let us take this one, which is very, very obvious one, and very significant one, is it minimal in the Torah. The word tshuva lakel, repentance to God. And this comes with a sentence, ketz corona, the end of the corona. Clearly showing connecting. What the Maimonides, what the Rambam says, that the end of corona will go with repentance, when Jews will repent to God. Then will be sent to the corona. One should know it's once in the Torah you have this ketz corona. So it is itself significant. I don't have many places. Only once in the Torah ketz corona and best meeting with repentance. And we said many times that according to Dr. Rotzenberg, whose program I'm using, so he said clearly that if it appears in minimal, it's very significant, a good meeting. Not statistics important as this one. So this is minimal repentance to God and to Corona. Clearly shows that it looks like this is exactly what the Rambam says, that God will bring a situation that Jews will have to repent unless they're not doing Shiva, so it will expand. Who knows how many people more will be killed and be sick. And here really comes the condition to repent. ושמרתם את חוקותיו ואת נשפטי אשר יעשה אותה אדם וחי בהם. This I my, you shall keep my laws and my rules by the persists of which men shall live. I am the Lord. And this are, by the way, did not sunset it, but this is the basis of faith, belief in God. The first commandments, Anochi Hashem Elokecha, I am your God, Asher Otzeticha, who took you out from Eretz Mitzrayim, from the land of Egypt, from the house of slaves. So this fits very much with what we saw. This my mother said that this is what is going to be in the end of days. Then we have another one which really emphasizes what we saw there, that there will not be an end to the corona unless you have the answer is, unless you will realize, believe I am the Lord, your God, again, I am the Lord, and definitely shall not profane the holiness, and keeping the Sabbath, as we said many times, this is the most important of the seventh day, there shall be a Sabbath of complete rest, a sacred occasion. You should do no work. It shall be Sabbath of the Lord throughout your settlements. Yes, Sabbath has to be kept. No. We see, unfortunately, what is going in Israel now, Lapid and others want to desecrate the Sabbath. So if you want Messiah, the son of Jesse, this is the condition. Yeah, to believe in God. And if you want David, the son of David, yeah, then you should repent, do Shuva. So this really completes what we saw before, that repentance is important for Messiah, for the redemption, keeping the laws of the Torah. It's clearly written here about Sabbath especially. So let us see another table. Now this is really a table which I did in Hebrew. We didn't translate it yet, but I will tell you what is written here. The first thing, once in the Torah, you have the word Shuva Shlema, full, complete repentance. And I know all of this. Yeah. This is the most important sentence, once in the Torah, Shuva, repentance, complete one. And also what makes it this significant table, it is in one book, Deuteronomy. If you remember, many times it says, hey, this is the fifth book, the Old Testament, and this is the book which is against the Armillennia, the Vilna Gaon says. So here what is written, Shuvah Shema, and here is in Atudu Shuvah, Atudu Ushmartem, et kol ha-mitzvah. You should keep all the commandments, Asher Anochi Mitzvah Hayom, which I command you today. Leman Techzeku, which this will give you strength, and you will come, Batem, you come, and you will inherit the land. Ah, it's important, yeah. You want to inherit the land, the whole land, the full land, you have to keep all the commandments, not only some. Then comes here, if you keep the commandments, then you have Messiah of God your Lord, which is definitely refers to son of Jesse, and you have another one, which refers to the son of Joseph. We prepare amazing twice, Messiah here. And then what you have here, Corona, comes Corona here, because this is really hoping will bring Jews to repent, to do a full Shuva after they will see that every day more people get Corona and who knows what will be later. So this is no doubt sign from heaven. 2/3 of the people in the States clearly said that is a sign from heaven. I don't know if in Israel 2/3, but it's important. But what is so interesting that you have here a verse exactly refers to problems today. You know, settlements, Trump, no. They want everything. So the Torah says, "V'natan lecha et kol haaretz." God gives you the whole land, the whole settlement. Asher diber latet l'avivish, because promised to your forefathers. God promised to your forefathers that you will get the whole land. But, condition, ki tishmo, when you will keep et kol ha-mitzvah zot. If you keep the all the mitzvah, Shabbos, and everything, pure life, family life, then you will have the whole land. But if you keep pieces, they will get pieces of Israel. And Corona comes here. Now what is interesting, that the date comes here, that this process, you know, the Corona started this year. Mi'e from 5,780. Amazing. So all these tables really fits. There is another interesting table, also is in Hebrew, but I will tell you what is written there. And this is what you have in this table. You have here Magifat, the plague of the corona. Amazing. The plague of the corona. Also interesting, it comes in one book, Exodus, the second one, also significant table in one book. And Magifat, the plague of the corona. And you have a plague, few times, plague. And what should happen from this plague? Tshuva, repentance. Again, repentance. And repentance, Shmo Mitzvotah v'Torotah. I keep my commandments and my Torah, right? Then this year, interesting, Eitz Shin Pei. And this is an unbelievable phenomena that you have here minimally in the Old Torah, Messiah. Yeah? Messiah. Son of Joseph and son of David. So all together, having this table of the plague of the corona, right? Plague again, here. And in this year, 5,780, should bring you to Teshuvah. To the Tshuva, which means to keep all my commandments and my Torah, then you will have Messiah. So all in the same line, but the Maimonides says, what the prophet says, because all what you see here are really verses from the prophets. You could see that the English is the English of the prophets. Yeah. So interesting and important and relevant table for our time, hoping that really people will realize that this is a sign from God, like 2/3 of the people in America said, and we'll do tshuva, repent, we'll keep all the Torah, and not making cross, especially homosexualism made very cross, because it's very severe. God made the bell to be fruitful, yeah? And all of what God gave people is to build the world, not to destroy. So interesting and significant tables for our times.